Okay, so here's Walter's first Arduino project. It has a spot and an RGB LED, so when you turn it, it fades over to the other LED. It also controls the servo. Pretty cool. And then there is my daughter Vera's first circuit, which is this one, and she wanted to make it so that when the light turns on in the room, the red LED turns off, and when the light goes out, it will turn back on.